the chief of public relations down here.
Very nice to meet you.
This is my partner?
My name is Michael Grimsby.
Grimsby and Howard. Howard and Grimsby. Oh, yeah. Didn't you gentlemen ever live in a town estate at one time or another?
How do you know that?
Well,
so that's where the original tests were done by the Food and Drug Administration, isn't it?
I guess, ma'am, that's how we heard about it. I had my own business down there, but I gave it up to join the firm. We were both convinced that this is the product of tomorrow.
All full of the stuff, huh?
Enough of it before it starts taking control of your mind, and like anything else, some people are more susceptible than others.
Siphon it right off and into the trucks. And the only way I can prove that is go down there and steal one of those trucks.
You can't do that. This place is wide open. They're gonna see you.
Not if I have this on.
No wonder you saved that thing instead of my pocketbook.
It's coming down in great mass tonight. Be grateful for its plentiful supply.
To lie to me or deceive me or entrap me.
You remember, you were worried about the commies putting fluoride in our water system.
Mm-hmm.
Now, you know, there's a thing going on now that's a lot worse. Americans are being poisoned faster and quicker than you can imagine.
Poisoned?
Yeah. The FBI, you know, they always worried about commies getting these deep cover agents and putting them into high positions in American industry. Then they'd acquire a corporation, right? And then they'd establish themselves and they'd work on us
from within, right inside. Get inside our insides and get us inside. Get it. Sounds like one of my radio speeches a year ago last Thanksgiving.
You were a deep prophet. A product is being sold now and is being consumed by tens of millions of people. And it contains a mind-affecting drug in it. And you and I both know they are.
And they're doing it.
Oh, yeah, their headquarters, they're less than 100 miles from here.
Sons of bitches. They're flown to that
Yeah, I guess they forgot about Colonel Spears, huh? They didn't know you were around and that you had something in you and you could want to bring to their knees, right?
Colonel Spears. What a name.
Young man, you come with me. We're going to have a nice, tall, cold drink.